Today we will show you how to fix this problem. It's a very quick and easy process. If you find this useful, then consider leaving a like. Right click on start button, then click on disk management. Right click on removable disk. Click on next, again click on next. Now click on finish, wait for it to load. And that's it. I hope your problem will be solved.